Yeah, hi there, and welcome to autumn. Your phone probably alerted you to the fact that it is the equinox, the first official day of fall. It's here, ready or not. Temperatures are dropping, our nights are gonna be longer than our days, it's gonna get wetter and windier. Some of you are excited to see the leaves changing colors, but according to the experts, in many cases, that's happening too early. A warning sign after a highly unusual year that included a record-setting heat wave. Roy, you are an arborist, a tree doctor of sorts. Even your business card is made of a former patient. What should we know about the health of our trees after a highly unusual summer?
You know, one thing we were taught in tree risk assessment, there isn't such a thing as a safe tree. Our job as certified arborists is to look for defects. So pull the ivy off, you can't see, but see the pocket of decay right there? That's running up the trunk of the tree. Now the tree looks like it's doing pretty good because it's callusing, but here's a big column of decay running up the side of the trunk of the tree that we couldn't even notice.
Should we be concerned if the leaves are already turning into that deep fall amber or even yellow?
So what the tree's doing in early fall colorization is the leaves aren't producing the sugar and starches anymore that the tree needs to put on new growth and everything. So, you know, you can go out and see where plants are losing their leaves early, and you can tell that they're the plants that are having issues.
Our trees are sunburned, and that is new for many homeowners.
The short-term effect, you know, when it gets really hot, the wood gets really soft. We get branch failure in the summer, and there's no wind or anything. That's because the wood's so soft because it's so hot. Cottonwood, sometimes maples, the softer wood trees tend to have that during the summer. And when high heat, you're more susceptible to that.
So this summer's drought has our leaves changing color, potentially prematurely. Ivy could be hiding some big problems. Even these conch mushrooms are a bad sign and something we shouldn't diagnose ourselves.
And you have a certified arborist come out and look at that and see what it is.